Hey guys, Darkrai423 here, and in the last, let me clear things up first, before I start the walkthrough. First of all, I actually flew back out to Utah, to where, that's where I live and everything, and I was visiting some family, and one day, I couldn't absolutely do anything, so I couldn't make videos that day, sorry guys, but so now that's cleared up, let's start, okay. Alright, so in the last episode of Pokémon SoulSilver, we got to, we beat the gym leader, and we're getting ready to head out to Ecruteak, so let's go ahead and head out over there. I got my Pidgeotto out first. Alright, I fought everyone here, I'll tell you exactly what they had. She has a Vulpix. That's it. I think it's level 14. He's a Cameron, the camera guy. He's got like a Pikachu and a Meryl, and she's got like a Squirtle. I'm not sure. I think she's got the Pikachu, and he's got a Meryl and something else. He's got a Diglett, Zubat, and a Diglett. He's got, all Voltorbs, I think. And they just gain, they get better levels. I think the highest is 14 or 16. He's got Magmars, and then it's a level 11 and 14. And he's got one Vinonat over. He's right there. Ugh, random encounter. Ugh. Drowsy. I run away. Alright. Now we got that clarified and everything showed up. Let's head out over here. I just want to show you guys one thing before we leave. The Pokéathlon Dome. Mwahaha! I feel it. The twinkle in your eyes, the twinkle of your friendship. You're quite something. Your Pidgeotto is quite a Pokémon. It's ready to participate in the Pokéathlon, bud. Most of all, your solidarity with and trust of Pokémon makes me believe in the infinite potential. Alright, follow me. Follow this old man. The Poliwrath. Now I might do some Pokéathlon later on after I do the walkthrough. What do you think? This is the Pokéathlon Dome. Pokéathlon is a sports festival for trainers and Pokémon. Inside the dome are various challenges awaiting trainers and Pokémon to test their friendship. Why don't you try it out? Or try it? Sorry? You're amazing, bud. This is a pleasant surprise. See the Pokémon strong potential of such pleasure. I'm glad. Da 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 da. Pokéathlon and Tier and Dota. My name is Magnus. We shall meet again, bud. See you, young Pokéathlete. And his Poliwrath is like, eh. All right. Now that we got that stupid stuff done, let's go ahead head over here. Now I was editing on a Mac, so whenever I do cuts and stuff, it was all on a Mac. And now I'm going back to a PC because that was my dad's Mac. And I'm going back to a PC now, so I might not be able to cut things out. I have to figure out how to cut things out, but if you guys know how to cut things out on a window, on Windows or PC, can you guys please leave it in the comments to help me out here, or leave me like a video response so I know how to do it. Alright, let's go ahead and go up here. It's a secret. Well, not necessarily a secret, you can find it. You can go up here once you get Rock Climb, which you probably get Rock Climb at the very end of the game, basically, the walkthrough. Alright, so, what have you guys been doing? Me? Well, I reserved my copy of Pokemon White in Japanese today. So it comes out fairly soon. I'm excited about that. You should tell me if you guys have reserved your copy yet of Pokemon White and Pokemon Black. The link's in my on my channel, so you can go ahead and go on that. And I fought her. He or she's got an Abracadabra and an Abra. And this guy right here, he's got a Vinonat, so no worry about them. Alright, talk to her, she just says, oh, this mysterious tree jumped at me when I tried to water it. Now we talk to it, and we use our squirt bottle, and ta-ta! The tree doesn't like the water! Ah, attack! And you can catch this, but I don't think I'm going to. I don't really need it right now. It'd be nice to have, but I mean, I don't need it. Let's see if we can do anything to kill this Sudowoodo with our Pidgeotto. Yeah, I thought not. Let's just go ahead and use Quick Attack on it, see how much that does. Barely anything. Alright, we're going to go ahead and switch out to Croconaw. Sorry for that bang, that was... I don't know what that was, actually. Alright, use Water Gun on it, just to kill it. I will be surprised if this doesn't kill it. Oh, wow. Rock Throw. Now use Ice Fang on it. To kill it. Alright. I mean, you can catch a Sudowoodo. It can come in handy later on in the game, but for me, it'll be fine. That was fun. I'll give you this for entertaining me. She gives you berry pots, and she gives you an orange berry, and I forget what else what she gives you. Orange berries and Pecha berries. Orange berries, I think, gave you 10 HP. Whenever, if you like hold them on your Pokemon, you gain 10 HP after you get hurt or like down real low. And Pecha berries, I can't quite remember. I think it's either it heals poison or it heals paralysis. All right, here we go with another item. Hyper Potion, that will come in handy later on. I guarantee it. Alrighty, is there anything over here? I don't wanna... Oh, there's a trainer right there, so... What are they called? Oh my goodness. I'll tell you after this battle. I'll probably figure it out. If I can walk up here... Go ahead and switch out to Croconaw. Alright. Okay. The Fable and Wigglytuff. Let's take these guys down. I'm gonna use Bite on Wigglytuff. And Thunder Shock on, wait, Thunder Wave on Clefable. Paralyze it. I knew it. Now, I'm probably gonna paralyze Wigglytuff next, so. Alright, that was good. Use Thunder Shock on Clefable. Come on, Croconaw, don't be a girl. Yeah. Manly man. So that guy that I was that trainer I was talking about, it's a trainer that you don't have to go against, you don't gotta worry about it. So you can go against him later on in the game if you want to. Just for the heck of it, I guess. Headbutt, no. Oh, never mind. I guess B means A. And we killed Wigglytuff. Haha. Sends out the Fable. I'll go ahead and paralyze this one. I'll go ahead and use Water Gun on this Fable. Thunder Wave on this one. Come on, kill it. Oh, don't be. Oh, man. Not good at all. We have a YouTube time limit, and we have to get this between this battle. Well, it could take a while, too. So. Go ahead and use a bite on this Clefable. And Thunder Wave on. I'm gonna have to guess on this one. This Clefable. Ah. Oh, wow. Critical hit. Sweet. Hope I hit. Thunder Wave. Oh, ha. It's two of them, so I don't know which one it's which, so. Go ahead and use Bite on him. Thundershock on... Wait a minute, I think I used it on the wrong one. No! Please just hit the other one. Some of those Fable. Yes! Hit the right one. And dead. Hey, Crocodile gain level. Woo! I'm gonna do some flail. Nah, I'm not gonna teach it. Wait a minute. Let's see how much flail does. Flail does, nah. I think I can stick with the moves I got right now, and then I'll get rid of them. Alright, I think I'm gonna train, Pidgeotto, like, off-screen to level 25, and I'm gonna get my Croconaw and Flaffy to level 25 too, so. You guys probably won't see that, so if you're like, what? What happened? And if you think that you missed a video or something, it's not there, don't worry about it, I'm just gonna be hand-training them off-screen. Alright, use Ice Fang on this Wigglytuff. And Flaffy, come on! Let's end this Wigglytuff's life. Oh, so close. Okay, and Headbutt. I swear, if you are embolized by love, then, oh my gosh. Good job, Flaffy. Croconaw, you made Flaffy in the battle for us. You're my first Pokemon. You need to be living up to that meme. Okay, now that we've beaten these two girls. And we gotta call up by our mom. Well, she's gonna have to hold her horses. Wild Pidgey, leave me alone. Okay, now we made it all the way to Ecruteak City. So, in the next episode, I think we're gonna see what's up over here. There's some things we need to do up over here, and there's a lot of things in Ecruteak City that we're gonna have to get done. So, in the next episode of Pokémon SoulSilver, we are going to be taking on, not necessarily a gym yet, but other things in Ecruteak City. So, see you guys then. Bye.